certified yoga trainer from Vivekanand Kendra, Bangalore. So today I am going to discuss with you how we can use our yoga techniques, our ancient rishis, in a simplified yoga and meditation way. So anybody, those who are in office, they can also do, because it's a hectic life schedule since we are not able to do any sort of exercises and we lack it. And sometimes we say, okay, we don't have time, and we start making excuses for that. So this is a better way. You can at least practice somehow at your home or even in office. Before coming to office also, you can do it 5-10 minutes or in the interval time. So there is nothing any hard and fast rule, because it's a simplified exercise. Even though you are having a light lunch or something like that, that also you can do some sort of at least meditation or some pranic techniques also. So I will just introduce something, and some of the exercises are very simple. It's not for any age difference or any age problem. Since you are so much enthusiastic, first we have to be enthusiastic in it. Then only you can go in. Because yoga is not like people are thinking like it's breathing techniques or something like that. But it's a very deep, once you go within, then only will come the simplicity and the enjoyment of it. As the breath goes very subliminate in the proper channelized way, from the Agya chakra to the Sahasrara, and from the Muladhara it rises, that time you get a proper balance and you will feel day by day more energetic, more happy. And once you get focus within, then only will come to know this is a good life, and breath is life. So understand the meaning of breath. So first we'll start with some basic meditation, so you can just be comfortable. And Om is the only word, omnipotent word. It gives the positive energy. So we'll make this environment positive by chanting Om. First I will demonstrate to you how you can do it. You have to take a deep breath first, so I will just demonstrate it to you. So this way we will be starting the thing. So all of you be in a relaxed, comfortable position. As you can wish, just slightly lay your hands sideways. As you are comfortable, keep your back straight. Main motto, you have to keep your back straight, because the energy rises from the back of the spine to the Agya chakra. So always keep your back straight, concentrate, and just keep your eyes closed so that you will just focus within and just enjoy the breath. Okay, just close your eyes and I will give you a counting. And once I say 1, 2, 3, in the 3 you can take a deep breath and start exhaling and do Om. Inhale, 1, 2 and 3. Come on, take a deep breath. Inhale, close your eyes, exhale and say Om. Om. Close your eyes to feel the bliss. Come on, close your eyes. Just be inside, focus. Very good. Very good. Again. Take a deep breath, inhale, exhale with Om. Very good. One more time, take a deep breath, inhale, yeah, start Om. Just be silent. Just for 2 seconds, 2-3 seconds, just close your eyes, enjoy the bliss. So that you will be focused, because outside you just have to disconnect, because you have come from different workplace or something. So make inside, just go within and relax. Feel the breath, going in, going out, very good. Just enjoy the surrounding music and the chant of Om Namah Shivaya, so that you can go very deep in, deep within, and be fully relaxed. Very good. Very good, very positive energy. Now slowly, slowly open your eyes and just feel comfortable and be in your normal position. Now you can just relax. See, now basically due to the desk job, basically most of the people, means you might be working or something and you are used to computers and all. So the basics, the free basic styles I will be teaching with hand movements, because always we are on the computer and the mouse, so it makes arthritis problem or something like that. So first we'll start with the fingers, very simplified exercise which I have developed. So first is the right hand towards your right, just grip your palm this way, yeah, and just circle it, make a circle from the right side, full circle, slowly. Very good. Very good. And the other way round, anti-clockwise. Very good. Okay, just look at me. Just expand. Yeah. Squeeze and expand. Squeeze, expand. Squeeze, expand. Squeeze, expand. Now, just keep your right hand just slightly, make it loose, because always the blood circulation must be proper. Very good. Now the other way round, from the other hand, left hand, just hold your hand. Very good. Keep it straight first. Yeah. Now make it to the right. Make a full circle. Full circle. Try to make a circle. Very good. And the other way round. Very good. Hold on, now just again squeeze and extend, squeeze, extend, squeeze, extend, squeeze, extend. Now again, just loosen up your hand so that we'll get a proper blood circulation. And now with both the hands, just slightly loosen up, very good. Very good. Okay, just relax. Now I will be teaching you some neck exercise, because neck always, sometimes is due to irregular sitting posture, or sometimes the bench is like that. Nowadays we can't say the office, we say, tell the boss, okay, change this place or something. The arrangement is sometimes slide way, this way. So we are facing back problem, even the cushion or something is not proper in the chair. So, yeah, everything can't be possible. So you have to adjust yourself and according you can do it. So there are very, now I'll be showing some neck exercises first. First I will show you, just observe. It's a normal, keep your posture straight in every exercise so that your channels are open. Okay, now you can start. Yeah, come on. Right. You can start with me. Hold on. And start. Now hold on, and now I'll be telling you, like, with the breath how you can do it, because with the proper breath you can go more deep within and get properly relaxed. So first, in coming in between, always inhale and exhale towards the sides. So inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Okay, hold on, now again same way, now downwards and up, you can do with me, yeah, inhale, exhale, exhale up, now hold on, be comfortable, again observe. Now you will be doing it towards your sides so that our neck can be used from all the directions and get a proper squeeze. Come slowly, slowly. Now you can follow. Okay, hold on again. Yeah, inhale, exhaling. In between you are inhaling, exhaling both the sides, right and left. It's like that. Now, yeah. Now hold on, now again. Now we'll be doing forward and backward. Okay, very good. Now just hold on. Just observe one more time. Now we'll make a full circle, so that full angle, full round, like a clock we'll be doing it. From the right, make a full circle. Slowly, slowly. Don't give any jerk. Feel comfortable. Don't give any jerk. Slowly. You can close your eyes also if you are feeling dizzy or something. Slowly, slowly. Don't do it faster. Okay, hold on. Now the other way around, from the left. Slowly, slowly. Close your eyes and just feel the movement. Slowly, slowly. Feel the whirling movement round and round. Okay, very good. Relax. Just relax. Now, as we say, just relax, hold on. Now we say that the shoulders, everybody is taking burden. There is a phrase that we are facing all the things in our burdens in our shoulders. Because and the tension is on our backside, in the shoulders area. So now you have done the neck exercise. After doing the neck exercise, you have to just follow this way. A slightly stretch is very good and comfortable. Just hold on your side and slightly relax. Just give a massage to yourself, to your neck, and just feel how easy and relax you feel. And slightly tilt forward, backwards, forward, backward, and towards your side, right and left. Just utilize pressure. Stop. Just utilize pressure on your back, on your neck, sorry. And slightly, slowly, just give a light jerk, not too much, but hold properly. Okay. Very good. Very good. Now, okay. Now the shoulder position I'll be teaching you, because shoulders are always in burden. It's paining or something like that. In the office, sitting all the time. So this shoulder exercise is very simple. Slightly. Just inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Slowly, slowly. Make it a circle, full circle. Very good. Now the other way round. Slowly, slowly. Feel the smoothing effect you are getting on your shoulders as you are rotating. Very good. Just be comfortable in the starting position. Feel relaxed. Now again, slightly just rotate and feel the movement. Just feel slowly, relax. Inhale while coming up and just exhale and relax. You can close your eyes also to go within and feel the moment. Enjoy it. Okay. Okay, now hold on. Now the other way around also, from the behind. Slightly, very good. Okay, relax. Now slowly we have to do the same posture.